Maybe try the emergency brake.
Where?
Other side of the platform. Let's go.
We don't have time for this.
We're good. Now, is everyone all right?
Surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad. Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with Osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Guys, let's head through here.
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
Ah, good. Ammo.
That's a lot of guns.
Huh. Shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agree. Let's get across. Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here. Watch your step. Heads up, company.
And you're out. Back in your home.
That's all of them.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Guys, there's some broken crystals over there. You should check it out. You know, make sure it's not, well, you know.
Head down that tunnel.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well, let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Hey, watch it. It's another one.
So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part us.
How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit, more than a few. Okay, this might be a problem. Side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
I know. Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. Heads up! We got company! Sniper! Take cover!
Sniper!
Thank you. Let's finish this! Locked. This thing looks too heavy to move.
Gotta be a way to move.
Pipe's clear! Coming through!
Suppression!
Get behind me! I'll deal with this! Good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go.
You hear that? Is that?
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Hey, guys, see it? All right, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry. Snatcher! All right.
Firing!
Whoa! Bust the quilt!
So which of the pods did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Del, Kate, over here.
hell are you even thinking?
Pod looks new.
Oh, God. Dad. Oh, come on, Dad. Dad! Dad! Damn it! Come on. Oh, come on! Come on! God damn it! Damn it! Get up!
JD.
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come on!
Stop!
You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Never die, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them, too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh, damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original locust, the big ones, they're called Scions. They're in charge. They're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Hey, It's this way. Damn it. It's like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah. Preferably before more scions break out of them.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. There. Okay.
Incoming Juvie! Sounds like a lot of them!
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
That's it. Clear. Oh, yeah, that's great.
More shells. Let's move them.
The loader's hit. Oh, shit. Take out that snatcher.
That what?
Snatch it! Well, we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing. So is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No, no real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. Watch it!
There's a
swarm up ahead! Drag out! Watch that drone!
No, wait!
Hey! Yeah! Back in your hole!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it?
Fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.